What's going on out there, everyone? It's Real Easy here, and I'm back with another GTA 5 online video, and we have a solo money glitch here for you guys to take advantage of. And this isn't a new glitch by any means. It's actually been out for weeks now, since the trailer glitch pretty much came out for the DM modded outfits. But I thought I'd make a video on it because I know that there are some of you out there that don't have a facility, don't have an MOC, you know, don't have an Avenger, things like that. With this glitch, you really don't need any of that. You just need some story mode stuff and two online characters. I mean, I'm gonna go into everything you need in a second here, but let me just shout out real quick Baby Moses, who's the first guy that actually wrote a thread on this on Seven Sins. I'll leave that link for the text tutorial down in the pinned comment. This is a very long glitch, okay? It does get easier the more you do it, and you'll get used to it, but there's a lot to really take in for this, okay? So if you're not a very patient person, I totally understand. This glitch might not be for you. But for those of you that don't have a lot of money, this one is the one to do, okay? So yeah, you need two characters online. You need two bird peyotes that you need to eat in story mode. I'll leave a link down in the pinned comment of all the peyotes that you can eat in the game in story mode. For Xbox, you do need a friend in a different targeting mode just for one part of the glitch, like really, really quick, and that's it. And you need some money to buy apartments, you know, like up front. Okay, if you don't have a lot of money, you can buy the cheaper apartments and stuff, but that's all good. So what you want to do is go ahead and start out on your main character. And by the way, you're going to lose all your outfits on your second character, okay? Not your main one. Your main one, you'll keep all your outfits, but your second character, you will lose all of those outfits, just so you know, okay? So as you can see right here, what I want to do in slots 4, 5, and 6 is buy the most expensive apartments and put them in there, okay? Slots 4, 5, and 6. The most expensive are the Eclipse Penthouse Suites. Now, if you don't have enough money for these expensive apartments, buy the most expensive apartments you can and put them in 4, 5, and 6. If you can only buy one expensive apartment, put it in slot 4, you know, and then you can do the glitch. You'll get the money for that one, and then slowly you can start working your way up to being able to buy the three most expensive apartments. And you only have to do this part once, but you see that right there? Slots 4, 5, and 6 have the most expensive apartments. I only had to do this once, okay? When you're doing this glitch, this is the one and only time you have to do this step. Once you've done this, you don't have to spend that kind of money on your main character again, all right? So once you do that, go ahead and set your spawn location to any one of your garages that has a few cars in there, okay? So just, I'm gonna set it to Alta Street. I know I got some cars in there, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. And once you've set your spawn location to a garage, you wanna go ahead and actually swap characters. Now we're swapping over to our second character, all right? And I'm gonna leave timestamps and stuff in the video on things that you guys should know. But yeah, so right now, just go ahead and swap over to your second character. In my case, it's actually the female character. Now, you can actually get modded outfits with this too. You can create your own modded outfits, not the random ones. You can actually create your own, but that's like a whole nother video. This is just for the money glitch, all right? So now once we're on our second character, what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're actually gonna buy the three cheapest properties and put them in slots 4, 5, and 6. Okay, so right here, I'm buying a really cheap property, as cheap as I can find, putting it in slot 4. I'm gonna buy the next cheapest property that I can find, and I'm gonna put it in slot 5, okay? And you guys see, you know, the pattern, basically. You're doing the opposite of what you did on your main character. Your main character, you had the most expensive in 4, 5, and 6. Now, on this character, we have the cheapest in 4, 5, and 6, okay? So I think I only need one more apartment here to go ahead and buy. And some people say they recommend you have these garages empty right here on your second character. I don't know if that matters or not. Mine were empty, so maybe it does help, but just keep that in mind, okay? Once you've bought the cheapest apartments or garages in 4, 5, and 6, the cheapest properties, go ahead and just leave GTA Online, all right? So this is still all the setup, okay, guys? But the setup, you just have to do one time, and that's it. This video's long, but it's just, you guys know me. I'm very detailed and thorough about how I do my videos and stuff. I want to make sure you guys know everything. So at this point, this is where you would go and you would eat the bird peyotes and stuff, you know? So go find your two bird peyotes. Once again, link is down in the pinned comment of all the peyotes in the game. And you should end up with two birds, okay? And if you see right here, when I go to actors and animals, I have my two birds right there, which is what you want to see. Now, what you want to go ahead and do is put some, you're going to put some stuff on the shortlist. We're going to be putting our GTA Online character 2 on the shortlist. So you press Y or triangle to put them on the shortlist. Then what you want to do is go over to animals and you want to select the first bird you have and press Y or triangle to put that one on the shortlist. Okay? So Once you've done that, you should have these two actors on the shortlist. You have your GTA Online character 2 and then the first bird on the list as your shortlist actor. Okay, so that's how you want your shortlist to look like. All right, once you've done that, you can go ahead and actually, you know, leave the game. What I would recommend doing is exit to story mode right now. Once you exit to story mode, what we're going to do is actually make a game save. And once you've made this game save, this will make sure that the DM, you know, shortlist actors is all good. Your birds are saved. Everything is good to go. Okay. So this is pretty much the whole bulk of the setup, you know, like pretty much the first half of this whole video. And it's a long video, but it's all the setup. I just want to make sure you guys have everything ready to go. So you want to go ahead and close your game, and we actually need to reset our cache. Okay. So PlayStation, it's really easy to reset cache. Close up the game, then load up the game back up. And what you're gonna do is the second you hear the glass crash right there and you see the sirens, just hold R1, okay? So PlayStation's just holding R1 right now, and I'm gonna show the Xbox version too, okay? But PlayStation, hold R1 right now until you see the display calibration, which is coming up right now. Boom, go ahead and hit X, and you're good to go. Just wait for it to load up into story mode. I'll leave a timestamp for PlayStation guys to skip ahead. Xbox, this is what we're doing. Close game, then go ahead and go over to save data. Once you've done that, hover over your gamer tag, hit delete save data, and delete from console. Not from the cloud or anything, delete from console. Go ahead and load up GTA. Now, when you load up GTA, it's gonna try to sync your data. You wanna cancel the sync and then stop the sync, okay? So you see, I'm gonna cancel it right here, and then I'm gonna go ahead and stop it. Now, what's gonna happen is you will actually load up into you'll get the display calibration first, then you're going to load into the prologue. Once we've loaded into the prologue, you want to once again close app, okay? So go ahead and close app. There we go. We're going to quit, and then now we're going to go ahead and restart. Once we restart, this time it's going to try to sync, and it's going to ask you from where. This time we're going to let it sync, but you want to make sure to select from this console, all right? Don't select from Xbox Live, select from this console and let it fully sync, okay? It's gonna fully sync and you're gonna load into story. Now, PlayStation and Xbox, we're both in the same spot right now. We have loaded into story after resetting our cache, okay? Go ahead and open up the interaction menu and go into director mode, all right? So once we've hit enter director mode, we should be over at the trailer. Go to your shortlist actors. You're gonna be hovering over the bird, all right? Hover over the bird. I'm going to show you two ways how to do this. So once you hover over the bird, you're going to hit upper X or up and A at the same time, okay? So go ahead and do that. If you did it and then you want to exit back to the trailer, okay? So if you did it correctly, you should be hovering over your GTA Online character too, okay? If you've done that correctly, go ahead and go to actors, animals, and you want to just go up and down right here and go ahead and dupe the birds till they can't dupe anymore, okay? So go ahead and keep duping the birds. Once you can't dupe them anymore, you want to go ahead and back out of the menu and go to your shortlist actors. All right, so go to your shortlist actors. Now we should be over here at the trailer. If you have a bird under your feet, you should be solid, okay? So just go ahead and wait a few seconds and your character should dupe. My character actually duped right there. I don't know if you noticed, but there's two characters right there inside of each other, okay? So just have patience and go ahead and wait for that. If you want to go ahead and go back and forth to the bird and the trailer, if your character doesn't end up on the bale of hay, then you want to go ahead and do this trick right here. So once you're hovering over your online character, hit down an X or down an A at the same time. You should come into director mode, hold down on the D-pad, select the trailer, come back over to the DM trailer. Now once we're back over here, you should be hovering over the bird, hit up or down one time, your character should dupe, hit up or down again, and then your character should be on the bale of hay. All right, so once you're at this point, go ahead and go over to Beach Bums. Once you're at Beach Bums, you should have this weird character right there. You want to go ahead and back out and exit into story mode, okay? So we're going to back out of all these menus and go ahead and exit into story mode, all right, just like that. So once we've exited into story mode, we should be on a black screen. You want to input the Skyfall cheat, okay? I'll leave the Skyfall cheat for Xbox and PlayStation in the pinned comment as well. So input the Skyfall cheat and it'll get you off the black screen. Skyfall for about, you know, I don't know, 5 seconds or so. Go ahead and hit pause, go to the online tab, and you actually want to go ahead and go to choose character, okay? So once we went ahead and go to choose character, go ahead and accept that alert. Now what's going to happen is you're going to get this ad, you're going to be loading with GTA Online for a little while, and then you're going to get this alert. stay on this alert for about 30 seconds, okay? Just sit on the alert for 30 seconds, then go ahead and accept it, okay? So go ahead and continue it after you've waited 30 seconds, all right? Now, you're gonna be loading up in the clouds a little bit, and we're actually gonna be kicked back into story mode, okay? So once we've been kicked back into story mode, we actually have to do that DM trailer part again, okay? So open up the interaction menu and go and hit enter director mode. Now, once we've hit enter director mode, go ahead and go back to your shortlist actors, and we're actually gonna do that whole little part again. You know, you guys will get good at this, don't worry. So we're hovering over the online character. I'm gonna show you how to do it from the trailer instead of from the bird this time. So hit down an X or down an A at the very same time. Once we're in director mode, go ahead and come back to the trailer, okay? So I'm just waiting for it to load right now. I'm in director mode. I'm gonna go ahead and exit back to the trailer. Now, if you fail this part, just go ahead and try it again, okay? It doesn't screw anything up. Just try it again. You see, I actually failed. I'm still hovering over my online character. So I'm gonna try it one more time. I'm gonna hit down an X or down an A at the same time. I'm here in director mode. I'm gonna go ahead and go back to the trailer now. And I do believe I hit it this time. So let's see right now. And then you see that? I'm hovering over the bird. That's how I know I got it. Hit X or A, and then you should end up in director mode as the bird. Go ahead and go back to the trailer. Now we're gonna be hovering over the bird over here on the bale of hay. Now go ahead and back out of this menu, go to actors, animals, and we're gonna be duping the birds once again, okay? Moderate pace, I'd say. Some people can go faster than others. I need to go slow to do this or else it doesn't work for me. So once you've done that, the birds stop duplicating, go to shortlist actors, and you should have, if you have a bird under there, you know, just, I recommend waiting, all right? Just wait. I fast forwarded here, but it took me actually like 40 seconds for the bird to disappear and actually dupe my character, just like that, okay? So once that's happened, you wanna go ahead and try to get this character onto the bale of hay. Now, we're gonna have to do the same thing we did last time. If your character is not going on the bale of hay, we're gonna have to force dupe the character. So once you're hovering over your character in the trailer, hit down an X or down an A at the same time. Once you've done that, go ahead and from director mode, go back to the trailer. We're gonna come back over here. We should be hovering over the bird. Hit down again, and your character should dupe. Now go ahead and hit down one more time. My character didn't go over the bale of hay. So what we're gonna have to do is dupe the character once again. So down an X at the same time right now. All right, down an A, down an X. You guys know the deal. All right, this trailer part, you guys who have been doing the modded outfits should know how to do this part, okay? It's just the other stuff that you kind of have to get used to. All right, but yeah, so we're back at the trailer. I'm hovering over the bird. I'm gonna go ahead and hit down again. It should dupe my character. Hit down one more time. Boom, I got my character on the bale of hay, which is what you want. Back out of this menu, go to actors, beach bums. Once we have the weird character right there in the trailer, you guys know what to do. We have to back out of this and hit exit to story mode, okay? So once we've hit exit to story mode, we're gonna actually end up on a black screen, okay? This is where Xbox needs a friend in a different targeting mode. You wanna accept the first alert and then decline the second alert, and then you'll be able to see your character. Now, PlayStation, what you wanna go ahead and do is actually just go ahead and activate a recent activity. So PlayStation, go ahead and you can go to your friend's recent activities, you can go to your own recent activities. But just go to recent activity. Once you hit start GTA Online, you're gonna get an alert and decline it, okay? Remember, Xbox, if you guys need friends, free in communities, things like that, just hit, all you gotta do, your friend doesn't have to know you're even using them. Just hit join game, accept the first alert, decline the second, okay? So what should happen is right now, once you do that, you should be up in the air, okay? Like invisible, like, you know, invisible under you, but you should be up in the air. I had to do a little trickery, so that didn't happen to me here, but it's okay. Either way, once you're up in the air and you can see yourself, open up the interaction menu and hit enter director mode. Now we're back at the trailer, okay? What you wanna do now is just hit exit to story mode from here, all right? And once you hit exit to story mode again, there's gonna be no infinite loading screen right here. You're just gonna end up spawning on the ground like normal, all right? So once we've done this, this is where, you know, we're pretty much at the end of the glitch here, guys, okay? I know it's a long video. You know, if you're still with me, man, you know, I appreciate it. This is for you guys, this is for the money. So input the Skyfall cheat once again, okay? Remember, I'll leave that down in the pinned comments. So input the Skyfall cheat. You want to fall for like 5 seconds or so. Go ahead and hit pause, go to online, and then this is where we're going to actually go to creator. Now, remember how we reset cash before? This is where this is why we're going to get this social club message right here, all right? Because we reset cash like way before in the beginning of the video. So just go ahead and check that off, and then, you know, hit return game. You'll be good to go. Then go ahead and actually go to creator from here. Okay. So once you hit go to creator, we should be loading up into an online session. Now remember, our main character, remember I said to put the spawn location over to a garage, all right? See, we're gonna spawn in a garage. I said to have cars there. Your car should be invisible, all right? If your cars are invisible, you're good to go. Hurry up and hit pause, go to online and swap characters, all right? Don't worry, your cars are all still there. Your cars didn't disappear or anything. It's just part of the glitch. Go to swap character, and now we're gonna be selecting our second character. In my case, it's the female, all right? And this is where we make our money right here, all right? So we're gonna open up our phone, go to the internet, and you're gonna see what we just did and how, you know, we're gonna make money right now. So go to the properties, find some cheap properties to buy. So go to low to high, and then find a cheap property, go ahead and hit buy on it. And we're gonna be purchasing these over slots 4, 5, and 6. Look why. So you see slots 4, 5, and 6, it's the cheap names that we had before, but those Eclipse penthouse suite prices, those really expensive apartments, those prices transferred over here. So all we got to do now is buy the cheap apartments over these. So you see that? I just got $522,000 in the bank just from doing that. I'm going to go ahead and buy another cheap property. So I'm going to buy this cheap property right here, hit purchase, and put it over slot 5. And look at the top right, $467,000 from that one. And I'm going to go ahead and buy one more. And here it is. The Strawberry Avenue one should work fine. I'm going to purchase this and put it over slot 6. And there we go. All right. $426,000. So you make about $1.5 million. There is a way to incorporate CEO offices with this, but I didn't include it in here. It's already as complicated as it can be. But if you check it out, your outfits from the main character actually move over to here. That's why I said you lose your second character's outfits. But I actually got a pretty cool modded outfit from doing that, you know. So I got logos on the arms and stuff and everything. So you can get some pretty cool outfits on your second character from your main. All right. But I'm going to leave a timestamp in the video on where to look. Where the glitch actually begins again, you know, like for the rinse and repeat. Okay, so look out for a timestamp right now to rinse and repeat the glitch. But that's gonna be it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something. I know it's a long one. My name is Roll Easy. Please subscribe to the channel if you're brand new by hitting that big red button. Turn on post notifications and drop a fat like on this video and the rest of my videos for the freshest and the most informative dope GTA 5 online content. Road to 25,000 subs. Peace out.